The field of health informatics, also known as health information science, is really about optimizing and revolutionizing healthcare using health information technologies.
I chose to study health informatics at UVic because of this very unique degree that combines my passion for healthcare, technology, and computer science, and of course, business.
I feel that I can make healthcare better by showing people that technology can really improve healthcare in a sense that it's more secure, it's faster, it's more accessible. You can share your records remotely. I think it's really important for people to know about like the technology side of health.
You learn a lot about the healthcare system, how all of it works from the top on down to the clinic. You also learn about computer science, you learn about programming, about databases, about how health information systems are designed, and you learn to bring it all together.
I'll be able to make a difference in the healthcare setting by being able to critically think about the issues that are presented and think about some of the courses that I've taken and apply that knowledge.
Everything that we're doing is, it's all quality improvement. And the more people we have specialized in quality improvement, this is a transferable knowledge and skill area.